Ron Johnson's 5.33 seconds. A very quick time, for Harry Boedecker. Gene Villeneuve of Vermont having his troubles. Looks like he has broken a chain. The saw apparently has...